Amusement mentaliste. So, do you smoke cigarette?
No, I don't smoke cigarette.
Why?
Because I don't want to spend my money like water.
Do you like, and you don't like it? I think
and
so.
And I don't like it yet.
Oh, why? Have you ever been smoked in your life?
No, I have never been.
How did you do as a ghetto boy not to have never been smoking?
Just to keep it themselves, to believe in themselves,
yes.
And they have to know,
yes,
it is not good to smoke. So if you take your money and you go, you buy a cigarette, I think.
So what you tell to the ghetto boys who smoke cigarettes?
Who smoke cigarettes?
Yeah.
Stop.
Why?
It's not good for the health.
Okay, thank you. You're a mentalist. Alright.